The coroner's initial assessment indicates rage at the root of this attack.
The subject was beaten pretty severely.
There was crush marks on the skull. Stab wounds in the head.
There's also some severe cutting around the neck area.
Suggests a more sickening potential murder.
The victim's bleeding could be indicative of sexual anger at this point.
He's not used to that type of crime in this area.